mean, we expected, we didn't expect that they're going to score, you know, 174 run partnership, but they played well. And of course, we could have been more consistent in our bowling. But we have to give credit to their batsmen. They both opening batsmen played really well, and the way they played their shots and the way they were calculative about the scoring runs, it was good, and I have to appreciate their good batting as well. See, of course, there wasn't much swing or seam on the wicket, and not that we didn't know much about Hong Kong. Of course, we got videos where we watch the players batting or bowling, and as I said, that they played well, and even our few of our bowlers coming after a long time, like Bowie coming after a break, even Shardul, he was in England but he didn't play a match for 2 months. So it takes time to get into rhythm as well, and at the same time, Khalil bowled really well, and of course we couldn't get wicket at start, but later on the way we came back in the game, and the way our fast bowlers or spinners as well, they both took wickets, and that was good. Of course, the ideal position will be to have a break and then play. We all are humans, you know, so we get tired as well. But at the same time, we are quite strong enough, and it's mind over matter. And once we come tomorrow, of course, it's a big game, and we all going to be positive and strong, even from mental aspect wise. We'll be positive that, you know, it doesn't matter if we played. So these things come and go, so we are all right. नहीं, खलील को बिल्कुल पूरी तबाशी मिलनी चाहिए जिस तरीके से उसने बॉल डाली. पहला मैच हर एक प्लेयर के लिए बड़ा इम्पोर्टेंट होता है. एक नर्वसनेस रहती है, प्रेशर रहता है, कि सबका सपना होता है, स्पेशली इंडियन क्रिकेटर बचपन से ही होता है कि भी इंडिया खेलनी. और जब पहला मौका मिलता है उसका अलग प्रेशर रहता है, और अच्छा कर दो उसमें तो बहुत खुशी मिलती है. एंड उस लड़के ने बहुत अच्छा किया, उसके पास स्किल है, एंड आई होप कि वो अपने स्किल का पूरा इस्तेमाल करे और वक्त के साथ, एक्सपीरियंस के साथ ज़रूर और समझदार हो जाएगा. एंड यप, मैं भी खुश हूँ कि भाई अब वापस फॉर्म क्या, बैटिंग तो तभी मैं अच्छी कर रहा था, पर रन नहीं बन रहे थे. तो मैं ऐसा नहीं समझता कि फॉर्म आती जाती रहती, मेरे पास रन नहीं हो रहे थे, तो रन हो गए तो अच्छी बात. See, if you have to win a game, you have to do well in both the things, as in batting as well as in bowling. You cannot just win from batting. So today, even Pakistan got a good side, and we have to tick all the boxes. We cannot just go with that mindset that okay, we are batting dominating side. We have to, because we have to go and take the wickets of our opposition team, and yeah, that's it. Not really. We knew that once we get the top order wickets, you know, then we can come back in the game. And of course, they gave a decent fight, and it's always good to learn, you know, from every match. And of course, we guys have come from England, so we guys got used to the heat over here, and lots of things matters. Pitches were different now. Bowlers coming, as I said, that few of our bowlers haven't played much matches. So it's good that we played this game, and even we felt pressure. So tomorrow it's going to be a big pressure game. So that pressure will actually help tomorrow. नहीं, ऐसा कुछ कभी हमने इतनी सीरीज जीती भी है पिछले 3-4 साल में. कोर्स इंसान है भाई, तो वो चलता, पर उसके हर एक चीज से मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि कंसर्न को इतना बड़ा नहीं करना चाहिए कि वो सारा जो जितनी अच्छी चीज़ें करी हैं वो छुप जाए. तो इतना अच्छा किया, इतने कंसिस्टेंटली इतना अच्छा किया वनडे साइड में, तो इवन अगर कोई एक आधी सीरीज नहीं भी अच्छा हुआ मिडिल ऑर्डर से या इवन ओपनिंग पे से भी, सो दैट्स फाइन. वो अगले, जैसे अब आज अच्छा हुआ है, आज रेडू आके खेला, इतने टाइम बाद, कितने टाइम बाद इंडिया खेला रेडू, बताइए, आप सबको तो पता ही होगा, यानी तो आके हाफ सेंचुरी में, तो इट्स अ गुड थिंग. एंड ऑफकोर्स यू हैव टू गिव अ गुड रन एंड थिंग्स गेट सेटल. बिल्कुल, जसप्रीत बुमराह और हार्दिक दोनों हमारे बड़े मेन खिलाड़ी हैं, हर एक फॉर्मेट खेलते हैं। और जो मैनेजमेंट का डिसीजन रहा वो यही कि उनको कल के मैच के लिए फ्रेश रखना है, इतने लंबे टूर से अभी खेल के आए हैं हम इंग्लैंड में, तो जितना वो फ्रेश रहेंगे उतना हमारे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है। और बड़े प्लेयर हैं तो प्रेशर के यूज़ हुए, अभी इंग्लैंड में खेल रहे थे इतने यहाँ पे कंडीशन में या वहाँ पे भी प्रेशर सिचुएशन थी, तो ऐसा सच कुछ नहीं है।
Match.
Of course, tomorrow is a big game and I'll go with positive mindset and just going to back my game, back my instinct, and whatever plan I'm going to make tomorrow against Pakistan bowlers, I'll going to go and try to implement that thing on the field.